Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you are fine. Children, today we will write lowercase v in the notebooks. So, children, say it after me. Capital V, uppercase V. And this is lowercase v or small v. And the sound of V is V. The sound of V is V. Now, children, I will trace lowercase v with my index finger. Keep the finger on the top. Now I keep my finger on the top. I go down, make a slanting line. I reach at the end. Then again, I go up, make a slanting line, reach at the top and make a curl. So this is lowercase v. This is lowercase v. Now, children, we will do some pre-writing activities for the improvement of fine muscles. Children, see, I have made two tactile cards for you for lowercase v. I have made the tactile cards with the help of beans and your favorite macaroni. Now, children, let's move. I will move my index finger on this cards and now you do it with me. You keep your finger on your table and follow my instructions. See, I keep my finger on the top. I take it, I make a slant line, go down, and as I reach at the end, I make a slant line, go up again, and as I reach at the top, I make a small curl. This is lowercase v. Now again, children, you keep your finger on your table and see how I make lowercase v. Move your finger on your table as I move my finger on the tactile card. Keep your finger on the top. Take it down. Make a slanting line. Take it down. As you come at the end, you do not have to pick your finger, beta. So, as you reach at the end, go on the top again, move your finger, make a slanting line, go up, reach at the top and make a small curl. This is lowercase v. Now, children, and the sound of v is v. Now, children, we will write it in the notebooks.